time spent here was awesome. Mike, tell us about your adjustment to, you know, in Calgary. I'm sure it's a little bit of a change going back to the Canadian team and having to get off to a good start. How's your adjustment been there?
It's been pretty seamless, to be honest. It's just been rejuvenating. At this point in my career, when you get older, you realize that your chances of winning are diminishing before your eyes. So I think to go to a team like Calgary that has expectations to win now is